Wake up, planet Earth. Okay, that's the best I can do. This is DJ Meridiem, and I would not be DJ Meridiem unless I were late. My boss, the fabulous Ray Ray, okay, just Ray Ray, he would say, said I can wake you up, so wake up. All right. Well, how about some wake up music? If I could do this. Remember, it's morning for me too. Well, the freak is up. Why aren't you? Come on, wake up. This is DJ Meridiem for TooLocoRadio.com. Yes, Too Loco. I guess I am, huh? Being up at 5 a.m. with you while you brush your teeth. Come on, wipe your teeth, brush your face. Let's go. That was Tattermask's Asylum. Yeah, we must need to be in asylum. Here it is, another day. And it's Wednesday. What time is it? If my vision is correct, it is 5:23 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, United States of America. Wake up. This is DJ Meridiem for 2LocoRadio.com. Let's rattle some bones. Awesome. That was Rattle Some Bones by Black Tongued Bells. Ooh. Well, here I am, about 5:30 in the morning, all covered with Sunless Tanning product, Saint-Tropez. All right. Not that I'm doing a commercial. I'm just saying. It's the best I ever used. But anyway, yeah, I'm all covered. Went from white as snow to dark tan. It's really cool. Because I don't tan. I burn. And it's not safe anyway. Alright, well. The Best Revenge by Mongrel. We know Mongrel here, don't we? Best Revenge. Wonder what the best revenge is. They say it's just to be successful. Did I hear that right? Living is the best revenge. I don't know. I got my need my hearing checked, but that's cool. That's cool. I like that. Mongrel, best revenge. Right. Okay. I need help with the next artist's name. Yeah, you can hear me clapping my hands here. I'm very animated when I speak. Over the Edge is the song. And I want to say, okay, help me out, Indy. And then the L.A. is capitalized and gone. So is it L.A. gone? Indy L.A. gone? Indy Lagone? Lagon? L.A. gone? Somebody help me out. Heck, I'll give my number, 828-389-6637. Call me. Correct me, please. I need to know these things. Thank you.
Wrapped tight and wild, sweet velvet lips curled into a grin. Let me know am found. For you I'd stand out on the ledge, but I have tripped over.
Hey, Michaela, take us on that crazy train to work. Ooh, took a couple of seconds for me to get back with you. I just got cigarette smoke up my nose. Don't you love it when that happens? Y'all, smoking's not cool. It's not. Don't pick it up if you have it. And I'll pray for you if you have. Pray for me, too. All right. Well, you know what? Jason Terry, I think I'm going to live. Gonna live, Jason Terry. I like that. I'm really into like uplifting, like positive, you know, get you one step closer kind of thing. Speaking of one step closer, Jillian Ray says we are.
Sweet as things may seem, you can still live your dreams. No promises were kept yet, so unless you have your mind set, listen to your best interest. I've been there, trust me, I know this. When you're your heart saying go, but your head saying no, and you don't know what to do. 'Cause choices were made and memories saved, so some things can't come true. Nothing to regret, just keep on living like you do. Look inside your heart, you'll be one step closer to you. You're smart enough to know the truth, and you don't have much to lose. So base your decisions on what's best for you. At least you know you have someone to cry to. Listen to your best interest. I've been there, trust me, I know this. When your heart's saying go, but your head's saying no, and you don't know what to do. 'Cause choices were made and memories saved, so some things can't come true. Nothing to regret, just keep on living like you do. Look inside your heart, you'll be one step closer to you. Time will keep changing, things rearranging. You know you have something to hold to. For some time, won't go wrong no more. When your heart's saying go, but your head's saying no, and you don't know what to do. 'Cause choices were made and memories saved, so some things can't come true. Nothing to regret, just keep on living like you do. Look inside your heart, you'll be one step closer to you. One step closer, one step closer to you.
Hey, one step closer, Jillian Ray. Wake up. This is DJ Meridiem for 2locoradio.com. I feel like I'm going to cough for a second. Hang on, allergies. Or maybe it's it's my cigarette smoking habit. Okay. Well, wake up again. I'm jazzed. I want you to feel that way too. I mean, come on. Let's have a good day. Let's help somebody today. If you don't like how people are acting, then act the way you wish they would, right? Be the person that you wish people would be. Play your part, you know. I got to play mine too. It's not always possible though, because I suffer from mental illness. But, you know, I'm open about that. But, you know, because speaking of, you never know what situation someone's in. In fact, I just cooked since 4 a.m. like a whole huge breakfast. And if someone's in the area and you're hungry, and you got no way of eating, come on by. Depending on who you are, I'll either hand it to you through the door or let you in, just depending. But either way, you're going to get fed. Seriously, man, I've been there. I know what it's like. If you just need a second chance or something, or you just happen to be getting late for work and doggone it, you're going to die without a meal, whatever, come on by. It's pretty good. Yeah. Anyway, chat me. Again, my number is 828-389-6637, and we'll find out. All right, let's see what Melavon's death wish is all about. Here's some metal for you metalheads.
Bad.
You know, metal vocals is an art. It's got to be, because just listening makes me need a lozenge. Wow. And the way, you know, the vocals, the metal vocals goes with the more, I don't know, operatic, but, you know, just that sweet voice too. I mean, it just really went together well. Okay, Boss, Be My Friend.
There's a girl across the street from me. I buried her son beneath that tree. I don't know why she's mad at me. He was stinking up my garage, you see. Yee-haw! Love. I met a cute boy. He liked my smile. We fell in love for kissed me on the lips and it tasted sweet. So I chopped him into pieces and cooked his meats. Mm. Ah, yeah. We call that brisket here in Texas, don't we? Huh. Serial killers I beef out to. If you take away the voices, I'm just like you. I'll hack you up. The preacher said I'd sin. Forgive me, Father, for my fashion crime. Your skin is so nice, I'll use yours next time. And I did. Serial killers are people too. If you take away the voices, I'm just like you. I'll hack you up and bury you.
We all know that's One Eyed Doll. You know, I'm a mess in the morning. I am. I'm just this, you know, I might be gorgeous. I am. And it took me a long time to realize that I am, because people always said, wow, you're so gorgeous and you don't even know it. And I, you know, trying to be all, you know, that wasn't even my point. I'm just saying, to be so pretty and then to wake up coughing and sneezing and, you know, my head turning inside out, you know, all being like a zombie, like the swamp thing or something, you know, when I first wake up. It takes like an hour, you know, to be okay, like presentable to the public. But and then I gotta brush my hair after that, and then it takes me another hour to do this and brush my teeth, and I have the perfect job. Anyway, that was Be My Friend by One Eyed Doll. Now, let's be lost in paradise with Lish Ventura, DJ Meridiem, TuLocoRadio.com. Good morning and wake up. This is DJ Meridiem for TooLocoRadio.com. We must be too loco, huh? Well, let me see what I can remember here. Buenos dias for those in Spanish countries. And guten Morgen in Deutschland. And ciao, brothers. Good morning. Hey, wake up. Well, now we're waiting. Lucid Fly says we're waiting. Let's see what their waiting is about. But for us, it's waiting because we're ready to go to work, but we're not due yet, perhaps some of us. So we're just waiting for it to be time to leave for work.
I wanted to ask you so many times. I've tried taking chances, looking for answers.
I'm going to get better at this. It always takes me 1 or 2 seconds to, you know, either get back on to say something or to get to the next artist. Oh, these wonderful artists, these independent artists. You know, it's just so moving. I mean, is there even a word for it? I mean, anyway, this is DJ Meridiem trying her best. Actually, I'm going to quit trying. All right. That's when I'll probably be my best. TwoLocoRadio.com. We love you and we matter because you matter. Each and every one of you. Oh, I feel sick. Nerve wrack by sick.
Could I find a faith in a paper chase? Or would I only find a black behind, a trace I can't erase? I'm freaking out. If you ask me why I'm crazy, it's because I'm stuck for fucking yeah. I fail to see what's killing me and me. I can't turn and walk away. Tell me where I've been. Is this reality or a waking dream or someplace in between? Does it all add up? Or is it just random thoughts? If you ask me why I'm crazy, it's because I'm suffocating. I fail to see what's killing me is me. I can't turn and walk away.
Waste of time because it feels like you're wasting. you're not here, and I've learned to walk away.
That was sick. No, sick. It does not nerve-wrack me because you speak the truth. That's why I love you. That's why we love you. Sick. I just love those guys. You know, I know one of them personally. Joe Parker. Well, you know, as personal as it could be, long distance, I guess. But I tell you what. Great guy, stand up guy. And that's, I don't know everybody on the planet, but it just seems rare that to be so stand up, you know, to really stand up for something and not fall for everything. I mean, that's just great. And anyway, the next track simply says track 3. I would love to give credit to the one who created it and, you know, collaborated with it. But we'll see what it is. And I'm pretty sure I played this before. And if memory serves, if my heart remembers, I really enjoyed it. But, you know, that's the thing. I just don't know. We'll find out. It's a mystery track. All right, thanks. Please, you know, artists, when you send in your work, by all means, label it so we can give you props. But we'll find out what the title is, at the very least. DJMeridiem2LocoRadio.com. Wake up. Wake up, world.
Happening. Oh, pocket day.
Okay, I guess I wasn't quick on the draw there. But didn't I not tell you? That's really, really nice. And it's like, I can't give credit to the one who created it, to the ones who created that. So, the one or the ones, see, I don't even know. In fact, I would really, you know, first of all, I'm DJ Meridiem, if you don't already know. This is TwoLocoRadio.com. Would love to get to know more of the artists. So I'll be reaching out to people today. So please be expecting me. And if you want to get in touch with me, friend me. DJ Meridiem. That's M. Meridiem. That means AM and PM. Because it's worldwide at any given time of day or night. I'll be wrapping this up here shortly because I have to get ready for my day too. I'm going to be busy at group therapy. I love it. So that means I'm going to be putting on gobs of mascara just so I can, you know, ball it all off with cleansing tears. You know, I mean, I'm telling you, getting help really helps. It's, you know, if it's the right crowd, right? Everything, you know, but you know, so I guess while I am bawling at group therapy, you can bawl at work. I don't know, it'll feel better. You might feel good, you might feel better. Ain't nothing wrong with feeling feelings, man. We have feelings, and it's time to wake up about it. Speaking of waking up today, I mean, I'm not saying, you know, be all like a, you know, well, I don't want to use the wrong term in this politically correct day. But, I mean, I'm not saying, you know, just go out and hurt people or something because like, you feel like it. I'm just saying, get help if you need help. Or just say, you know what, I feel good. I feel angry. I feel sad. I feel like I'm, you know, whatever you're feeling. Whatever we're feeling. And just start admitting it. It's just amazing how it just uplifts and goes away just by admitting it, even to ourselves, to God, and to another human being we trust. And I'm just saying from my own experience. All right, I'm going to shut up for a little bit. Seems like it's another day, Dark Avenue says. Oh, by the way, be good to your servers. I used to work in the restaurant industry, and those servers, I was in the kitchen. I wouldn't dare be out there in the public because the servers would come back and cry and then have to clean off their face, wipe their faces off just to go back out there and get, you know, brutalized again. You know, come on, people. And I ain't trying to ostracize anyone. I'm just saying, the Sunday crowd, tip better. Especially when you don't believe anybody's supposed to be working that day. And yet, you know what I'm saying? Be kind to the ones who are working that day on the day you refuse to. All right. Enough said. It's another day, Dark Avenue. Yeah, I felt like saying that a few times myself. And then, yeah, we just go through emotions, you know. Another day, Dark Avenue. Well, we are the Wild Ones. I know, I just have this way of introducing songs and talking about them, you know, in between. We are the Wild Ones, Mighty Fox. You know, we are the Wild Ones, because you know what? We wake up early, and we go to work. That's wild, man. It's just amazing if you really think about what we do, how we spend our time, and what we have made important for ourselves, and then say we have no time for, you know, this and that. We're all allotted the same time, you know, the same 24 hours a day. It's just a matter of what you choose to do with it. Me too. That goes for me too. All right. I think I'll go help some neighbors out today too. And I ain't trying to be all like, oh, look at me. It's not like that. I'm trying to inspire someone here today. Like I said, if you wish other people were a certain way, then be that certain way. Be the one who is that way, you know? All right. Oh, by the way, neighbors upstairs, if you happen to be listening, I got your cigarettes ready because I know you said that you're out, and I feel for you. I've been there. All right, I'm coming up. All right, Wild Ones, Mighty Fox.
I'm on the edge of my seat. I'm at the end of the sea. I'm going nowhere fast. Like a movie comes to life, like the darkness finds the light and the morning pass.
Didn't I tell you? We are the Wild Ones, aren't we? Pretty wild, huh? I mean, think about it. If you think about it, I'm kind of going in a different direction here. But what are the odds? I mean, really think about it. I'm not trying to be all graphic. I did not, you know, hit the explicit button this morning, so I'm going to be careful. Think of the odds of each and every one of us throughout history, you know, yesterday, today, and then tomorrow or later, if we even have that, of being born. I mean, think of all the, you know, I'm not trying to be all gross and stuff. Maybe I shouldn't. You might be eating your breakfast. But I'm just saying, what are the odds that one would meet the other one and connect conceive birth and all that? I mean, really, if you think about it, you have a better chance, considering the odds of winning, like, Publishers Clearing House or something. There are better odds to win that than being alive. And it's a miracle. It's just a miracle. You are a miracle. All right, this is DJ Meridiem for 2LocoRadio.com. That's the number 2, LOCO, radio. I'll spell that for you, too, just in case. RADIO.COM. Wake up. I'm going to learn something new today, just for the sake, because I don't like the way I sound sometimes. You know, I was the top in my class, top in the school, top, you know, and my teachers and professors would induct me against my will, like the spelling bees, and I'm like, no, I don't want to. They're like, but you're going to win us in the state, oh, come on, you know, and I'm like, no, you know, and here I am in radio, and I didn't even want to talk back then. I was always trying to be invisible. Now I'm like, you know, I'm here, use me, I love to do it. You know, I can't shut up now. I did not say a word for over 30 years. People would be like, talk, talk. Even my own dad, like my birth father, he'd be like, come on, speak up. And I wouldn't say anything. It's like the more people try to make me talk, the quieter I got. You know, now it's like my boss is like, please don't talk longer than 5 minutes at a time. But really, we are miracles. And we're here, still here. One pretty minute says, still here.
Me.
Right on. Still here by one pretty minute. Well, like I said, I'm wrapping this up. I have a group therapy to go cry my eyes out in. You know, going back a little bit, when I was talking about servers, you know, waiters, waitresses, anyone who serves, it's very telling how we treat them, and, you know, what our mentality is about people who serve. But if you think about it, we all serve someone or something at some point, big or small. And, you know, please don't be rude to your server who comes back a little bit late. You know, you're probably wondering where they are. And chances are they're in the back crying their eyes out because either you or someone else was brutalizing them. You know, treating them like, well, like dirt. And they're not. I mean, come on. You know, they're serving you. So, let's be kind. And that goes for any service. Any service. Not just waiters and waitresses, but anyone who serves. Let's give our respect, you know. I mean, all right, well, I got nothing left. And this morning, anyway, I got a lot left. I could just talk. I'm a jibber jabber, yakety yacker. But anyway, this is Wake Up with DJ Meridiem for 2LocoRadio.com. Thank you for joining me. Nothing Left by Shallow Point.